Nice. I haven't even started recording good because there's already a pin shooter in the lobby. Hey guys, NerdGlory here, and welcome back to Guardians vs. Grace Battlegrounds. Yes, I've been unbanned. It has been clear to them that I was not guilty of anything, and I did nothing wrong. So they unbanned me, of course. There's the soundtrack that will make you bounce like SpongeBob SquarePants and say, "Yay!" SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated soundtrack. Yeah, that's the game. And we're using a soundtrack which is just fascinatingly short. 50 tracks only, which sounds fantastic. They're all gonna make you reach SpongeBob Dreamland World Bikini Bottom. And yes, also, I don't know if this was before the update when I recorded Leaky Cliffs, but there are also new skins, new map and character skins. Last time I have not shown you the character skins because of me not knowing that they've actually added new skins. So today I'm gonna do just that. There's also gonna be another unlisted video becoming on P Grounds, which stands for Plant Grounds, because I always play as zombies and not as plants. And of course, on P Grounds, we only play garbage with zombies, because I'm not just it's P Grounds, which means we go easy on plants as a zombie. Don't ask me why, because I just like it. It's some interesting results, sometimes not really. So yeah, you can go watch that. It's actually 4 hours, so you have what to watch, I say. And there is a bit of commentary there as well. It's not without commentary fully, so you're lucky. If you want to watch it, you can find it on P-Grounds after I upload it. But without further ado, let's do this, guys. SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated soundtrack. We'll not be needing the random chooser, since we're only gonna play the costumes, and once I feature all the costumes, we are done. A scenario which I switch. Alright, let's hope I can switch, or else, yeah, poof, definitely can switch. Alright, so let's begin with the zombie. My favorite costume as well, which I only played with this particular costume and this guy, the fire zombie, for the wall P-Ground episode. Yeah, I loved him that much. Now look at this badass costume. Look at this peace and justice cop of GBG Battlegrounds. Like, look at him. He's dressed in red. He has a red fire cap, bro. This guy is this is my favorite costume. Like, straight up, I'm telling you. It's like better than the Santa zombie, and he's so red and glamorous. Man, I love this guy. I couldn't stop playing this costume because of how amazing it is. And let me just go here after this guy. Oh, you are not gonna escape. Oh, your fate is here. What's up, teammates? You know, SpongeBob wants to tell you all something. Well, I don't know. What do you want to tell them, SpongeBob? I wanna tell them that I work at Krusty Krab. Come at Krusty Krab and get Krusty Krabby. Oh, I mean not Krusty Krab. Krabby Patty. Yeah, yes, okay, SpongeBob. Come and get your Krabby Patty. Yeah. Alright then. Your Krabby Patty is served. Woo! Yes, I already had to feature these costumes. It is 9:20 p.m. which means I'll be more hyped up than during daytime, so you're gonna expect me not to go so lightly in the commentary. I'll be commentating as much as my mouth can, you know, hold me. Alright then, boom boom boom. Yeah, you gotta love how I'm the only one stealing their kills over and over again. It's because I'm shooting them so accurately. Yeah, literally. But my man, look at this costume. So red. Like, I tried it in all the maps, and Rooftop Troubles, he blends with the rooftop so good. Yeah, anyways. Oh, they're not coming out. Oh. We're having again one of these scenarios, aren't we? We have not evolved ever since. That's for sure. Oh, but the costumes have evolved, I say. Put your guard down. Toss grenade. You know, it all stands out for how long the Q button will resist on me without breaking. Because then I will not be able to toss grenade. Yeah. And somehow two guys are still the plants and zombies. Like, you gotta love to see how the kid didn't even remove them. They're still in the plants and zombies. What a flip. Why are you doing that? It's the end of the match. Hello, plants. Hello, plants and zombies. Wait, did the map just check? No, it double changed. No, this should be anonymous. Well, you've been the first one to send it, so I'll accept it. Of course, I only unfriend one person from my friend list each time I begin an episode, so I can make more room for friends. You know what? Never mind this. Yeah. I was gonna get my shirt back, but guys, I don't want the shirt anymore. I just wanna see how epic the zombie look. Alright. Fire bean! Oh yeah. Let's do fire bean. Which fire bean looks pretty much like this. Look. He's having also fiery eyes there. Of course, he does not do fire damage. You just thought you can do fire damage. That would be way too cool, I guess. Like, if you add just skins, you might as well just make this an actual lava pee and make him do fire damage, but no. It's just a costume, so I guess he just changes his appearance. But yeah, I really like the lava way here. It looks like, it looks amazing. Bam! It looks like you can still walk out of the candy bag after you have used hyper. Interesting. Bye, zombie. Attack me. Woo! Now, we're not doing that today. We're not in P-grounds, Mr. Zombie. I need to kill you. I need to oof you. Yes! Oof! Oh! No, gosh! Ew! That guy actually hurt. What is that, Daisy? Goo la goo! Oh no, he goes shooting again! Excuse me, did this candy just respawn itself automatically? Alright. I don't know, some candies look like they respawn themselves twice. In an instant. Alright, just... that aim is garbage, let's just aim like this. My guy! I mean, you kind of got ganged up on. Gosh, it's loud. I still can see it. That's way too loud. Let's have it at least 80%. It's probably less loud because of the 80% volume in general. So it should not be that loud, but still, just to make sure. I'm gonna hand the candies. Yeah, I wanna make sure so that I don't scream at my microphone. So make sure you hear me loud and clear. It's not much happening, is it? Oh, it's fine, we're just featuring the costumes. Well then, I guess you're mine. Well, oh my gosh, this kills so fast. Imagine if costume had the effect that actually made Bean Shooter stronger, which I really don't know if it's the case. Honestly, it isn't. Zombies, get yourself at least one candy. Whoa! Gosh. Oh. Something feels different. I don't know why. Each time there's an update, there's definitely something different. Like, I don't know, buff? HP decrease? I don't know. I feel like they could do that more damage to me than they did before. Oh man. Not a single candy, man. Yeah, even this. And this Bean Shooter, kind of like the costume that I told you earlier, it's like extremely good. And it's all red, which means it's gonna blend even with this candy bag. Look how red he is. Look at him. Look how. Just. Yeah, he's a very lavalistic kind of guy. I'm gonna take it easy. Let's see. Oh, zombies. Ooh, that's gonna hit. No! It hit? I think it hit. It definitely hit. But ouchie! Woo! Sorry, I don't wanna go first person. The reason why I don't is because you don't get to see this epic costume anymore. Thank you. I was fake. Yeah. Just please, zombies, get a candy. You know, it's usually the. Yeah, I get anxious when they can't even score at least one. Score one! Zombies! I want you to get a candy. Please get a candy. It is so unsatisfactory seeing that zero over there. Come on, zombies. Oh, man. Alright, no, don't kill this guy. Let him get the 13 candies. If he can. Come on, my guy. Never mind. He's dead. Look, I can tell from the beginning that you're gonna die. Oh my gosh. The blue stinger with 40 candies. Actually, it's no joke, but I managed to get myself 80 candies on the zombies team, literally. And 80 candies is, you know, you need to be running out quite a lot. But it wasn't an emptier server. Okay, I'll get the one candy then. Ooh, wait a second, there's a. Oh. Okay, yeah, this one is better. Zombies are feeding us candy so good. We. Yeah, I need to record this today, not tomorrow, because since Exactly. But today was Planet 5, but I choose to record Garden Warfare 2 first. I mean, it's like I told myself we're gonna do Garden Warfare 2 mods daily. Until I don't feel the need to record it anymore. Bam. Oh my god, why did I do that? Man, I'm so rash, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for my rashiness, you can go have it. Go have it, I'm not gonna stop you. Look, I'm not gonna... Have it, zombie, I'm not gonna stop you. Woo! Go. Got you. You didn't get a candy so far? Oh my gosh, Moons. Hello. Oh my god. Oh, you kind of nearly walked onto it. Oh. Ouch. Hello. That mistake was fatal. And plants win. See, am I supposed to say anything else? I don't know, because my mind doesn't function 100% at this hour, but at least it does. That's enough for me to actually record a video, and already got someone to say CPU power is stink trash. You hate to see it. It doesn't even matter, it's always these people that have the bone to pick up with me and I didn't do anything to them. Yeah, it's always the... They have to come and bullcrap. Alright, let's just close the chat. My bro, there is a certain fog going on in our lobby, isn't it? Yeah, look at the fog. I am foggy. I'm definitely not choosing Licky Cliffs anymore. That map can suck my ass. I fucking swear it's the worst map now. Gone. Look, nobody's even choosing it. Yeah, just go to hell, Licky Cliffs. I don't even freaking care, man. All because of that glitch. Yeah, nobody chooses that map anymore. They fucked it. Alright, so, Rooftop Troubles. Which then, I guess, what was the point? I mean, at least we got ourselves skins. And the second skin we're gonna play as is Daisy Loco. She's so loco that when you look at her face... Yeah. Daisy Loco, in other words, the noob Daisy. And she's very OP. You know, being this character can be very insulting for some players. Which is why you should play it wisely. Don't just spam this character, or else everyone is gonna say, wow, you're so much of a dick, man. Why you keep playing that class? Look at you, you're so ugly. Look at you. How can you play that class? Hell there. Healer. Oh gosh, the healer is really good at aiming. Okay then. Hello. Just rest in peace. What else was I supposed to do with you, Mr. Zombie? What with this class, eh? Yeah, look at her. She still has the sombrero on top of her head. But as if Loco Coco wasn't enough, now you need to have a Loco Daisy. There is a lot of Loco Daisy. And Loco Blue Stinger. There's also Loco Blue Stinger now. Yeah, not my ideal costumes to wear. Elder. first zombie. Like, first of all, take this. No. And he loses. Okay then. You know, not all the SpongeBob tracks that I heard in the game, they're not all exactly that can be heard in the show. But still, it's SpongeBob's soundtrack. It's actually kind of creepy. We're gonna play this Daisy and we're gonna get creeps out from our skulls. I'm already creeped out, I can't even talk. What is this? Lulu! See, I don't know if I should attack you. I don't know. Oh no! He's after me! Whoa. Oh, hello! Oh, Bartek! You call me try hard when you just came at me with a few hit points left. Really wanted to get killed. Alright then. Now let's be Blockbustinger. I'm already getting sick of these faces. What in the world? This isn't supposed to be a costume. Pretty sure even a 3-year-old can come with a better costume than this. Why is he such an egghead? Oh, okay. Well, that stinks. I guess zombies all of a sudden are dominating. Let's switch back to zombies, I guess. And there's also a zombie loco, you bet. Why wouldn't there be a zombie loco? Is there anything else you needed now? 3 loco classes. Legit. Right now you have 4. So I'm pretty sure I captured this at first. It feels so weird. I now have to capture it again. Wow. This is just not how it works, is it? Fine, I'm just gonna capture it a bit. We literally captured it twice. No. Yeah. Boom. This costume is so fucking mean, I don't even want to play with it anymore. But it's just for the showcase, no? Just for the showcase. It's so trolly. I don't know, should I see that face or should I not see that face? Whoa, where did you just go? Apparently back to your base. This characters like this feel so emotionless. I swear to God, they have no emotion when I look at them. They're like empty. Bro, you look at this guy and you're thinking to yourself, damn son, where's your feeling? Where are your feelings? Like, no, literally. Where are your feelings? Damn it. And they just... Bro, I can't even take this character serious, man. Good, take rocket to the... Why are you actually blasting me from there? It's impressive. I think I'm gonna die. But who cares? It's local class. Now what is great? Oh my gosh. If you just kind of... walked on that grenade as if it was your girlfriend. Oh my shit. That guy's not only try hard, but he's punctual as well. Okay, I'll get the assist. Yeah, I know, Plants, you're not the only one disgusted by this character. Me too. No, Plants. Just kill me, Plants, kill me. You can't wait, I'm waiting to be killed, come on. Holy shit. See, at least I contributed to both teams at the same time in the same match. But clearly that zombies are always gonna win. And apparently, I know, but Void Phantom Zombie is now a threat. You know why? His damage got increased. I haven't even tried him out to see. He lasers down Plants pretty quickly. I mean, just look at him go. Alright, maybe not quick enough. I still stole his kill. What? Woo! I'll just throw it. Don't mind me. Hello. Whoa. And I got you. Oh no. Well then. I'm sure the healer can admit that I need HP, but he's not gonna heal me. Do it, I'm low on HP anyways. Oh, actually he put a flag down. No. Oh. And I still won. Hello. Oh no. Oh. Destroyed? What the fuck? I thought that grenade just glitched back to me or something. And we won. Yeah, that's right, freaking Bartek. How'd you like me steal your MVP? Ha! Got him. We didn't even got MVP. I bet your ass you rage quitted when you found out you can't even get MVP. Yeah, screw you! This game doesn't like you. He always liked me more than you. I always gave him more TLC than you. Alright, what? Well, I guess it's safe to say he has two accounts. Cool boy, cool boy. Why would you, I guess? Wait, where's the other cool boy? Well, it's just one cool boy. Never mind. Bro, stop! You're freaking me out right now. But you stop leaving the server in my face like that. He's like, CPU power. You're looking at me as if I'm some sort of Terminator. I guess people need to see my shirt back to probably change their opinions. I look more basic without the shirt, but still, now I don't want the shirt on, since I want to just showcase these new skins without having my costumes on. Alright, so this is all that the zombie have new. Fire Zombie and Zombie Loco, they're both very awesome. And now let's see. Yeah, you'd be surprised to find out that Yeti Zombie now has a costume as well. Frostfire, which one may known as to be as, you know, Snow Zombie in the fact looked like had this face. And now, except now he looks a bit messed up from the face factor. But he looks like a combination between lava zombie and snow zombie. Thanks, I guess. And also it looks unfinished as heck. Like, I mean, Jesus, add him some zombie torso or something. Yeah, I know, this skin is pretty garbage. Oh, let me go after you, son. No. I'll just freeze the death, I guess. Bam. You are mine. Oh shit. Whoop. I think we're gonna kill you before you can escape. Let's do this. It's fine, you can kill me. No, it's fine, it's fine. Certainly, this costume looked a bit, I guess, but I don't feel like I'm playing a zombie. So you can get me, yeah. Boom. A gave! Oh, a gave. I see. They don't have any new costume. Nope, nope. I think the only one that has any more new costumes is... Also, you may notice Fire Sniper is gone, but guys, you are mistaken. Sniper Zombie ain't gone, Ice Melon Farmer ain't gone, and Fire Sniper Zombie are both still here. But they're as cosmetics, I swear to God. He changed it. They added them as cosmetics now. So if you want to select them, they're only selectable from the Melon Farmer cosmetic and Sniper Zombie cosmetic. Yeah, I know, it's a change. Anyways, I have in store for you new zombie costumes for Winter Melon Farmer, and the first one is garbage. Now, why? Because he did not remove his basic zombie face. It's still there, as you can see. He tried to as if he wanted to cover the other one, so he just added it past the basic zombie face. Then what a load of garbage, man. You didn't need it to do that. You could have just removed it and instead of it, add the Melon Farmer face. That actually hit her. Bro, the splash damage has been buffed. Oh, that didn't even explode it. Oh yeah, the splash damage is so much better. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Bro, look at his splash. Bro. Okay. I like it. There's also a costume for Winter Melon Farmer. The Thanos one. You can't buy it because it's pretty much broken. Hello. Yeah, I mean, I miss stealing his salopette like this. Oop. I guess we can just play garbage now here. There you go. Ah, Agave, you got me again. Flipping shit, Agave. How'd you always end up getting me? Classic Winter Melon Farmer. Yeah, it's been a tradition to die by the same guy, isn't it? Sometimes just happen. Yeah, this costume is good. I like it. You know, nothing to complain. It's a step up from the first one. Yeah, it's definitely way much better. It's not as messed up at the face. Yeah, he actually looks decent. Woo! It's coming there! Woo! By myself, which is okay. But my complaint is they're probably gonna save themselves. Oh no, no, wait a second. No, I guess not. Yeah, two of them did. If you hadn't been come here, they'd just save themselves. It's not bad. Oh no, Agev! Agev, what business you got, Agev? You can't do this to me, Agev. Oh gosh. Sorry, I don't think the melon does anything in this side. Oh my gosh. Had one more melon to launch. Yeah, I couldn't. Yeah, let's be winter melon farmer. I don't know what they're doing with the costume. See, they look so repetitive, repeated and merged, like literally. Yeah, alright, I guess. Yeah, I remember this costume. Good job. You just copied an old costume and made it as a skin. Exciting, woo. But it's not the most interesting skin. But apparently now you have a girl skin for Melon Farmer Zombie. An anime girl Melon Farmer, which is pretty damn funny. I guess. I don't know, it's weird having a girl zombie. Can you even bring yourself to attack her? She looks kinda nice. You're mine. Oh, we get 4. I mentioned that we're actually gonna probably lose this. Alright, they're gonna stay on the base, are they not? No, wait, some of them are coming up. Yes, please! As if you thought resetting will save you. Oh, okay, never mind. They're not winning. Oh. Oh. A Gev again. Please tell me you can defeat a Gev. Alright, well, next we have any melon girl. Wow. Woo! What eyes! Look at the eyes! That's clearly something I've never seen in GVG Battlegrounds before. Like, this is straight up from something else. Yeah, I can tell. But it's so random. Where did it even come from? Oh, hello there, handsome plant. I am an anime girl. I love watching anime. Let's go! Woo! Basket on my left hand. And I like throwing... No, please. I'm a soft girl. You can't bring yourself to defeat me. Oh. He just stood there and he was literally charmed. No! Oh no. Check this out. Excuse me? Oh, you took care of her, thank you. My knight in shining armor. I can cram myself some HP casually. Please wait, I'll avenge you. Alright, you know what? We can be a tie. Tie. Yeah. Hello there, me handsome. No, I'm sorry. No! Sorry, I'm sorry. Forgive me. Yay! Tie! Yay! So awkward, but we did it. Yeah, now you have an anime girl zombie. Interesting, isn't it? Yeah, but I still would choose thousands of new maps over character skins. I guess by the end of the day, everyone just wants to see new maps and new characters. Yeah. I don't think this server is gonna resist for much. We're gonna lose everyone. Nice, an empty server. Shall we call upon Friendly Grounds? It hasn't made a return in ages, ever since I started with P-Grounds. Okay then. Ice Mortar, oh, like this costume still broken. Hush Pop, look, I know you're watching this video, or at least one of your moderators are watching this video. If you can tell, or you can fix this. There you go. This is not letting me buy. Look, I'm pressing this. There's no. So yeah, it's broken. Yeah, that's definitely the class I chose. Facepalm. Come on then. I choose this guy. Pretty much that costume, because Thanos doesn't work. If you look at his face, just look at it for more time. Look at it. He eventually changes his eyes. Look! He changed his eyes. Do you see this? He actually changed eyes, which is super duper cool. That hyper really helps him move. Ah, I got him. Yes! Huh? Look at his face. That's pretty cool, you know? I mean, we finally have a face that actually changes expression. How'd you manage to do that? That's so cool. Whoop. I'm in a give. You're not even trying at this point. Oh no, Omer, why you left our team? Am I lagging? Look, I know I'm uploading 3 videos at once, but yeah, I'm definitely lagging. Okay. Is that gonna hit? No! We got each other until then, alright. Got each other. What's up, sweetheart? What's up? See, it's the end of the costumes already. Guys, not time to spam my ultimate costume. I call him Peace and Justice Instructor. Oh! See, I saw your game, but it was hard to stop. So I just had to go in the middle. Woo! What? I actually killed him before he left. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh. He just died before he left. Look. 10 out of 10. It's a bit laggy. Egev, where are you? Oh, there she is. She's just waiting. Thumbnail. Thanks for healing me. Look, he's healing me. Look, look. How is this possible? That plot is healing me. Oh, I need to jump. Alright, I'll let you heal me now. No? Have it your way then, I'll not let you kill me. It's a Brajilox. Brajilox. Woo! No, he did it as well, look at you. No! Thanks for staying with my grenade. Gosh, it's friendly grounds. But I don't bring myself to kill much fans, do I?
Hello.
Noob is coming to get you. Yes. Oh no. No. Oh. No. Noob failed. What a freaking noob. Next character then. Is there anyone that I missed? No, because we don't have costumes. Alright, let's be Frostfire again. Yeah. Ooh, I got you with that diversion. Oh, you want me to do? No. Nice, Hoshbop. The freeze tool keeps them moving. Excuse me. I was in your face over there, as you can tell. No. Ooh, oh. Stop in your tracks. Uh oh. Wait, I can still get him. Oh. I got an assist on him killing himself. And that's how you play GBG. Classic melon farmer. That classic face, look at it. Oh no! I will never capture you. No! Ah! This is not good. Look at these two plants, man. They're just trying to get to my heart, are they not? Well, I know. It's not that nice being a melon farmer who doesn't have, who has two faces. Knock, knock, please. Or you can just leave the game, I guess. Hello. Come on then, seed bomb. Oh my gosh. No. Oh my gosh. That was just so dumb. You practically suicided yourself while you were at low hit points. I don't know anymore. Yeah, these are just my favorite servers. Though I think I can learn to appreciate it more at daytime. Because now it's ridiculous. What great survival that was. Bam. Thanks, my guy. You performed flawlessly. Now, you know, let's all four of us leave the game at once. What if we all leave at the same time? I'm ready to press it if you are, but if you're not, I'm not. Huh? Maybe they still want to stay, well, who knows? Whoop. Whoop. I'm ready to press it. You're gonna choose? Nobody likes that map anymore. Are you gonna choose then? Oh, never mind. Oh, PPPCDC! Hey, I met this guy before as a girl as well. Yeah, she was with me on the server. She actually kind of pissed me off. Alright then. Oh, I'm gonna play with this noob, I guess. Can I please get a teammate? Ah, yeah, the... Not quite... I think I'm ready to leave this server. Just a second. Is this? Still doesn't work. Alright, let's be this. Selecting the costume doesn't count as playing as it looks like. Okay then. Should not, let's just, I don't know, let's be the discussion. I like the way he moves his his eyes. Hello there. Oh, well played. But now I throw melons at you. Where'd you left? Nah, don't expect that shit to work on me twice. Look, not even if I used it, you know how bulky the group is not really that reliable, my dude. Well, what a great encounter that was. You just ran back to your base. My dude, come on. Don't run. No. Fine, I'll just place you some nice men. Oh, one of them got to you. Yeah. I'm so confused right now. What is he doing? Hello. Yep. Come on already, shoot me to death at least. Are you gonna do it? There you go. It took you some time. Oh my. Interesting. Can I buy this? No, I can't. Fair enough, let's just charm him with my... The girl zombie. Hello, dear. Dear, yay. But I love. Look. Melons. Whoop. No. Whoop. Whoop. I win. Yeah, she did it. Not gonna lie, Melon Crash is all legitimately boring to play as. But at least they get costumes. I think the only map that kind of fun now is like Big Wave Beach. Oh no, I captured it. Oh no! I'm scared. No! Literally. Still, we're not done with the plant showcase. No, come back here. Oh. Oh my gosh. You got me, son. Oh yeah. Splash. Splash him. Give him some splash. Woo. Come on, son. Don't run. Oh my gosh. He got it back. No. I can never hit you with this. It's gonna be impossible. Ah. Melon, splash you. Hello. Fine, let me get your pattern. damn it. I don't understand your pattern. Right, you're going after me. Maybe I can aim like this. Oh. Oh, I fucked. Damn it. How am I supposed to do if he grabs the HP? Oh. No. I'm gonna go grab this one so he can't grab it. Yes. No. There's another one. Oh, my dude. No. No. He hasn't picked it up yet. He hasn't. Come on. No, he's too. No. I can help. Oh, please, please. No. No, oh, baby, baby. He's too low. Oh. My gosh, this is so much intense shit. Oh, what a workout. I worked for one single plan, literally for half of the, more than half of the match to kill that guy. Oh, we just don't talk about this, it's painful. Oh, hello there, boosting, are you next? Oh, Bambi! Oh, Bambi! Come here, Bambi! Don't run! Ugh. Oh, gosh! Yes! We finally stopped! The run. Whoop. Hello. Oh. Every deity. I got into the tree. Yeah, sometimes the melon classes are actually painful to play. All I know is if there were more people, then this probably would be less painful. But what do you know? Ooh. Better be great bet. Oh, all right. Mate, 1-1-1. Which one wins? Great barrier. Damn! Don't mess with me. Great barrier, bitch. One son. I told you the game loves me. Is that enough proof? Great barrier, bitch. Straight off the back. Now I'm willing to play. Plants, actually. Let's be. Question I have not been. So Ice Flower also has very interesting looking costume as well. Oh my god, look how cute it is! Gosh! It's so lava-like and bloody and vampiric looking. Come here, Days. There's no escape. They'll come after you. Gotcha. Yeah. Yeah, let's not play with control phone. We're playing without. No. Gosh. No. You didn't. I told you that you don't. Shin should also be able to shoot lava. Or at least just make his... Why not make his trail red? Yeah. I got you. That's a nice move. No! Stop what you're doing. What? Hey, no, I got you. Damn, this actually looks kind of scary. My guy, aren't you just creeped out? Oh my gosh, hello. I'll catch you. This flower is actually kinda sad. She looks like she actually cried, did you know? Where'd she cry? Why me flower cried? I cry. No cry, please. You were the only one who made it up there. Oh. Well, at least you got it. You got it. Thank you. Oh, no more zombie. Let me just stare into your eyes. Come here, plant. Oh, I'm so blind, I didn't even see you. Zombie. Yeah. I know, I'm doing the perspective so I can see the face. No, you were supposed to be me. Okay, I guess. Foxy Band, yay! I was with this guy when we did Pigrams, and we just wrecked their asses. Yeah, he my friend now. Hello. Hi, Fox. Is that good? Fox! Here I am, Fox. My plant is cry, wait. Oh, looks like I just glitched you. Oh, ah, I stole it. I got you. Oops. Hope he doesn't go for the control point because we're playing without it. Oops. Hello! Uh-oh. No! You can't even snipe me from there, it's fine. No. Wow. Just snipe me. No, gosh. Alright. What way is the level? Oh gosh. This guy is dangerous. I think I'm... There you go. Oh bam! Do we have any more the melon though? We don't have the melon. It's like that's the only costume left to show. What about you have a... I don't know why I was thinking she has one. Yeah, you probably know these ones, which is why I'm gonna get past them. Anyways, you have any melon, cosmic any melon and katana melon, which are interesting. Well, let's be this first. No, I swear, don't do that. Oh shit, shit. Oh. Can you snipe me there? Not if I get into your face. No! Yes! You got me. No! He's still there. Woof! Fuck. Put down your heel! No. Ah! I'm fine. Not... definitely not dead here. Ah! Nah, I'm definitely dead. Right, should we try our katana melon? In case you were wondering, this has now 325 dang him points, which is... wow, it's a lot. No! Holy shit! Fuck man, he's strong. Yeah. Sorry, you came in a bit late, I couldn't let you take it. Fine, we got 10. Don't go anywhere, guys. We have a few more costumes to show. And I need to be planned for that, so let's be planned. Hope Foxy is gonna be on plans. Both of us. Because yeah, melons are good on you on that particular map, like I told you. Timeout. Okay, well, it's timeout apparently. Your connection to the server has been garbage. I don't think the server is anymore. Well, I guess it is then. Ah, let's go. Ah, you know, that's good, but we're not. This way we're not doing the costume. Alright. Yeah, let's just be fire zombie then. There! Screenshot, guys! I got you. I timed it perfectly. Hello. Woo. Yeah, you kinda done for plans. Oh, damn it. I'm sorry. Oh, that one landed perfectly, son. Oh my god. Bro, in the, right in the middle of the point. Oh. Hello. I'm gonna take it. Oh, I guess I'm just gonna hug you. Oh, I guess it's the end of the match already. I just begin though. Why the flip does it have to end so quick? Plans! Fine, I'm going easy. With this perspective. Oh no, I can't catch you. I got you. There you go. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm sorry, I was just... Yeah, I wanted to do that actually. Yeah, fuck it, I'm just gonna keep spamming this costume. Oop. Excuse me. I don't know why I thought you were gonna be there. I was like chucked the grenade, thinking he was gonna be in the corner or something. Yes, I died. That's a lot of players that we got right now, actually. Tick, 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 tick. Bam! Alright. Whoa! I forgot to mention that this guy has a grabbing animation that when you get close to a plant, he actually grabs onto it. Oh no, please, plant. Cat will get you. Sorry. Okay. We're doing it like that then. And then it's time to get more serious. You haven't let me kill him before I died, so that means one thing. Once I get in there, you're done. Boom. Just there we go. Now I'm ready. Hiya! Got you. Oh, what's up, eh? Sorry. I just ran out of space, so I had to just get this last part done with, because there was one more match before I need a video. So where we play with the Wintermelon costume. What in the world was wrong with my texture? Why did I look like Infi Bucket Zombie? Holy Jesus! Do you remember that one class? Oh my gosh, dude. I looked exactly like Infi Bucket Zombie. What just happened? While the game was loading, bro, that was just... Sorry, that was weird. Alright, continue soundtrack. I've only just been switched between these two because I like the battle team. So yeah, we're only gonna play with Cosmic Animelon. That's the last costume. Yeah, might as well just get things done properly. Boom. Don't expect me to play good with this class though. Hopefully these zombies are not so strong. Follow me, teammates! Follow me! Yeah, come on. You go ahead. I'll follow. Yeah! Ow! Oh shit! What? Someone just got me from behind there. Bro, Thanks. I don't like targeting zombies, mutant, no thanks. Alright, you should come, yeah. Yes. Now he's smarter than that. Oop! Ooh. Alright, we're finding another server. Is there any zombie there? Yeah, I like the eyes of this class. Look. Look at the eyes. We can look into it forever. Right? Oh no, guy! Shield us! Yeah. And you're telling me that did nothing. No. Oh. Shit. Come on. Hello. Hey. Hi. Hello. I just pressed it with the mouse button by accident. No! Stop dodging. There you are. Chief! Wait, Chief. Chief, I'm inaccurate. I'm sorry, Chief. Can you just stay still for me? Thank you, Chief. No. Boop. Yes. What? Your head, though. No. No. Oh. Wait a second. Hey, he's not dead. First of all, you can't tell me Yeti zombie can freeze me and I can't keep walking. Then what the heck was wrong with my freeze against my opponents? My opponents would clearly keep moving even when I froze them. Okay then. Need some safer way to get him. Catch that Yeti zombie already. Dude! How did he not die from that? Oh, let me move. Really? Dude, I can't hit anyone with this shit. What is it? No, you're not, forget it. I've been playing this melon class for a long time and still not good. Thank you. Shit! Oh my fucking god. Questions. How mathematical am I supposed to be to actually hit them with this? What kind of calculations must I make? This is so bullcrap. No, I can't hit them with this. Good. There you go. Seems to work better this perspective. There we go, bro. If they move, you just cannot hit them with this thing. Oh my god, yeah, he's definitely killable like his stock. Seriously, a rich zombie. Why is it really? They put in mines and everything there. Whoopee! See, this place kinda be pretty good. Whatever. We're staying up here. Well, guys. Yes! And there you go, that was the last quest we were gonna play as. Yep. So, if you guys, leave a comment, subscribe, see you later.